Kev, you don't smoke. I can't imagine why.